out there in record numbers, united in their respect for technology and disdain for gimmickry, driven by thought rather than ego. Everywhere you look, there are signs of intelligent life. They are among us. They are our neighbors. They could be you.